She says my name. I say Julia. She understands. I say, sorry, Stacy. I say, just kidding, Tina. I say, all right, Margaret. I say, come on, Wendy. How long can I go without saying her name? Recently, I've been reading a book of baby names. Heather, Joan, Elizabeth, Sarah.
Proud stalactites are not an inspiration for a future ghost who doesn't need a shelter, since the raindrop of any nearby union of misfit electrons will do. In fact, it's the molding ghost shedding its skins like damp paper towels that needs being sheltered from.